When Senator Kyrsten Sinema refused to fall in line for the Liberals' massive tax and spend bill, Senator Mark Kelly was silent. Inflation soaring, trillion-dollar tax hikes, and Kelly stays silent again. Tell Senator Kelly it's time he spoke up.